Hello everyone, welcome to YogRemedies. Today I am sharing a yoga sequence which helps fight cold and congestion. The idea is to open up upper body and to stimulate thymus gland which releases WBC. In the end, I will also be sharing a tea recipe which soothes throat and blocked nostrils. Please make sure to warm up your body before you perform this sequence. So let's get started.
Our first yogasan is Adhomukh Svanasana. For this, start in Vajrasana and spread your knees arm length wide, which is shoulder width apart. From here, measure one forearm plus one palm distance and come on all fours. Walk your palm little bit further, tuck your toes and then push your hips towards ceiling. You can keep your knees bent for now and then start paddling your feet, which is straighten one leg at a time. Do it few times and then we will bend and straighten our feet, both legs together, until we feel comfortable to fully straighten our legs. Once you fully straighten your leg, again push your hip towards ceiling and try to straighten your back as much as possible. You can tuck your chin to your chest and keep taking deep breaths in this pose. Once done, come down on your knees and sit in Vajrasana. For Ushtrasana, stand your knees from Vajrasana. Use your palms to support your back. Take deep breath and as you exhale, bend backwards. Hold it for 1-2 breaths and come back to straight posture. We'll do it again. Inhale deeply, bend backwards. And this time if you feel comfortable, hold your heels with your hands. Keep pushing your chest towards ceiling. You can use your hands to push your body upwards. Keep taking deep breaths. Open your chest area in this position. When you want to come back, support your back, straighten and then sit down on your heels. For Dhanurasana, lie on your belly. Keep your palms beside your chest. Fold your legs from your knees. Hold either ankle or your feet. Inhale deeply and as you exhale, push your body upwards. Keep pulling your feet with your hands and try to base all your weight on your lower belly. Slowly come back down to lying position. For Halasana, lie on your back. Lift your legs upwards. Support your back with your hand. You can come to Sarvangasana first. From here, lower your legs such that your toes are touching ground above your head. If this pose is not accessible to you, if you are feeling tight, you can bend your knees and place them on your forehead. This pose will also give same benefits. Try to stay in this pose from 30 seconds to 1 minute. And once you want to come out of it, slowly lower your back to ground. For Setu Bandhasana, bend your knees, hold your ankle with your hands and push your belly towards ceiling. You can expand your belly as much as you want. Keep pushing it towards ceiling and take deep breaths. You can also interlock your fingers. Once you want to come out of the pose, slowly lower your back to the ground. For final resting pose, touch your feet together, let your knees fall on both the sides. Bend your arms 90 degrees and lie in this position for a while.
Thank you for joining me today. Before we end our video, let me share herbal tea recipe. Take a glass of water and mix 1/2 teaspoon of crushed ginger, 2 cloves, a pinch of black pepper and few tulsi leaves. Boil this mixture till water reduces to half. You can also add milk and black tea for the flavor. Drink this 3 to 4 times a day and you will feel relief from throat soreness and blocked nostrils. If you have any questions or suggestions, please comment. If you enjoyed this sequence, please like, share and subscribe. See you next time. Namaste.